Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going to tell you how to make an image slider in your project. So our final project looks something like this. So this is our image slider, you can see here. So let's begin our project. So first of all, go to build Gradle app level file and add two dependencies, view pager and rounded image view. So I just put these two dependencies in description box, don't worry about it. And second, go to your activity main and add here a view pager. So view pager, match parent, height is also match parent and its ID is view pager. Now create another layout file for list item basically, or image you can say. Now I give this name as list image, and instead of constant layout I use rounded image view. Yeah, now simply create this layout and go to XML text and you can simply give a radius to your rounded image view 20 dp and ID is list item. Now go to your main activity and before go to main activity, create a adapter for your view pager. Now go to Kotlin file class and here create adapters. Now in this adapter I pass context, and second I extend recycler view dot adapter just like recycler view, and pass this adapters dot my view holder. So now my beholder class is inner class of our adapter, so I created few moments after. Now inner class my view holder, in which I pass view as a parameter and extended by recycler view dot view holder. And in this pass our view. Now import it by pressing hold enter. Now go to your onCreate view holder class. As its name says, it create view for our view holder. Now view layout inflator dot from context and inflate or dot our list item layout we can pass here. So our list item layout is list image and second is parent, which is our view group, and attached to root is false. Now simply return it with our MyViewHolder class. Now this function will simply create view holder for our items. Now this function will give the list item count or size. Sorry, yes, I did it. Actually we didn't create a list, so that's why it appear wrong here. So I let net var list, and our list is list of ints, list of integer, and just create a function for setting our data to this list. Set content list and take a list here which is of type list int. Now this list is equal to the past list. Now simply notify our adapter that our data set has changed. Now our final task is to bind the view holder. Now go to your inner class and create a variable image. Now I can find this by using item view find view by id, and its type is rounded image view. So item list item image, so this id I can see our this id. Now go to your adapter class and yes, it's finally done. Now by using our list we can pass image resource to our image. Now how, just see it, folder dot image dot set image resource. Yep, now pass our list position. Now that's all. Go to your main activity class and here I create a adapter. Now let me draw adapters, which is type adapters, and I can initialize our adapters. Adapter is equals to adapters and pass context. Now context, just simply pass this. Now I create a list which contain the list of our drawable resource files. You can see here I create a list variable which is type mutable list, cause we can modify it. Now I can add our drawable resource to this list. Now our drawable resource is this one. So this images, so this image id we can take in our list. Now I pass this list to our adapter, and by using this adapters dot set content list I pass this list. Now you can see I can pass, and our view pager id is view pager from activity main.xml. Now simply call it and attach our adapter. Actually I make a mistake here, you see this mistake. Now my mistake is I use view pager only. Now if you use this approach, you can use view pager too. Now you can see your error is gone. Simply run your project and see whether it is fine or not. Now our emulator is ready and you can see here. Now if you like my videos, please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.